Welcome to Skyrim. Now we continue as we search for the Elder Scrolls.
Dig, Dwemer in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here as in this plain. Mondas, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Dwemer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzark. Oftan, the point of puncture, a first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you, two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mzark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Gizar. You always try to keep it for yourself.
No, there's got to be more. Shut up!
Don't lie to me, Gizar. You hit it. Always try to steal. Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. No. Now end this for surprise. Not quite good enough, huh?
Thank you. Sorry for pause that long.
Thank you.
shove it. Okay, so look, this is the way right here.
It's the easiest way.
Turn my back, so you can have all the glory for yourself.
Please, someone do
boar.
I made it.
Elder Scroll, Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question, you are doom-driven. Khorgan Akatosh, the very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then, fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Womb.
Thank you.
Do not delay. Alduin.
No thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We played him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Both Sori, Birka.
They did not have dragon rest. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Veldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Let those that watch from Savengard envy us this day!
She does.
Spirits have mercy on our souls.
fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Die now, and await your fate in Sovngarde.
Lost Foot, you are too late, Alduin.
Where power has waxed, it has waned.
Thank you.
Keen, strike with all your force! You will pay for your defiance! Lot Kongrach, you truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Nilivrach hin moro. True, this is not the final Kongrach victory, but
Not even the heroes of old were able to defeat Alduin in open battle. Alduin always was Pahlok, arrogant in his power. Uznagar Par. He took domination as his birthright. This should shake the loyalty of the Dove who serve him. Yes, one of his allies could tell us. Matmahuth. But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dovah. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, Yes, but your Sum is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. I have taught the way of the voice for centuries, and the Thum since long before that. But no, Dovahkiin. Others do not come here to train anymore. Saran, you are the first in over 100 years. I meditate on the Rotmulag, the words of power. I counsel in their use. It is enough for me. Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself. Contemplate the meaning of a Rotmulag. You will become closer to that word as it fills your inner self. Will I teach you, Dovahkiin? What word calls you to deeper understanding? There are 3 to master. Fus, Faim, and Yol. In your tongue, the word simply means fire. It is change given form, power at its most primal. That is the true meaning of Yol. Solyek, power, you have it, as do all Dove. But power is inert without action and choice. Think of this as the fire builds in your Sum, in your breath. Sum Ark Mora. What will you burn? What will you spare? Which calls to you, Dovahkiin? Fus, Faim, or Yol?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I've been looking for you.
Check inside the shop if you need anything.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? That's what everybody says. Right up until they find their throat being ripped out by a pack of hungry vampires.
Later.
Mm-hmm. Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire or something. No.
But first, probably after this part, I'm gonna go do some with the werewolf stuff, because I'm not gonna turn into a vampire. But that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.
Bye-bye!